right, today, first group is going to do some speed squatting for speed strength. The bar has to move about at least 0.7 to 0.9 meters per second. They're going to use 320 pounds and 140 pounds of band tension. We have Tony Ramos in the yellow t-shirt. Tony squats 810 pounds at 181. Laura Phelps, 740 pound squat at 165 woman. And then John Kerr, who's played NFL football for a short period of time. John has squatted around 800 pounds. Notice the knees drive out, sets way back. A tremendous flexion off the box. The hips are relaxed on the box, that's how you build explosive power. Just like running, you have to go from relaxation over dynamic work, and that's what this does.
Come on, Tony. Tight arch.
Way back, 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 guys. Get it. Come on. Always driving the feet apart, always setting back. Back and hold. Get it? Guys. Perfect form. When you squat wide, you involve more squat muscles. If you want to become stronger in any sport or any activity, this is how you have to squat. Squatting wide will build a close stance squat. Close stance will not build a wide stance squat. Yep, back in the hole. Get it. Tight. Arch.